Hey, this is Tom with Nextiva. In this video, we'll talk about what VoIP QoS means and how it impacts your business. VoIP QoS can be broken down into two terms, Voice over Internet Protocol, VoIP, and Quality of Service, QoS. It's a method of prioritizing network traffic going through a router depending on the device or activity. Think of it as an HOV lane on the freeway, and only certain devices on your network are allowed to use it. Like most technology that uses the internet, VoIP is also susceptible to network congestion that may result in echoes, lag, and dropped calls. High latency and jitter can cause VoIP to have issues that put a strain on conversations. By default, routers handle data packets following a first-in, first-out order. This can create queuing issues across your network when bandwidth becomes too high. QoS solves this by dedicating network resources based on the type of traffic and device. Well, why does this all matter? Inconsistent audio quality can lead to gaps in brand trust and may cause breakdowns in communications when conversing with your customers. To solve this, you can set up VoIP QoS by prioritizing network traffic by its type, not by device. You may also try setting up trust mode with script priority to your device. For more troubleshooting, it's best practice to always use an Ethernet connection, check your LAN and WAN connections regularly, and budget for up to 85% of your connection speed. For a more technical approach to troubleshooting, be sure to check out all of our troubleshooting options linked on our blog below. With VoIP QoS in place, you'll have the peace of mind knowing that your phone calls will be the main priority for your internet. You'll no longer have a noticeable strain on other computers on your network, and your conversations will always be crisp, clear, and easy for your customers to follow. For more information about VoIP QoS, be sure to visit our blog post, linked in the video description. And if you want weekly info about connected communications, remember to subscribe to the YouTube channel and turn on notifications to stay in the loop. Again, this is Tom with Nextiva. We'll see you next time.